Guys, your boy Jeffrey from Jeffrey is welcome. Welcome back to another scary ass haunted adventure. And now literally inside a Banner Hotel restaurant. And I'm not alone, I'm here with Rodrigo. Show him some love on in the description below. He just started his YouTube career. I'm here with Bambuza. His YouTube channel is in the description below as well, especially his video link, because he has different footage than me. And of course, I'm here with Daniel Robs.
What's up, guys?
And we're gonna explore this crazy ass haunted abandoned hotel restaurant with a very bad history. But Rodrigo knows the history, so here we are.
So guys, a few years back, there was a serial killer here, and he lured his victims over here and killed them afterwards. Because of this serial killer, all his victims, apparently this hotel is haunted, very haunted. They did some paranormal investigations here. They heard doors slamming, they heard footsteps, they heard whispers. They hear a lot of things here. People tried staying here, but it didn't work out. People got scared, they ran off, and that's how the business had to shut down, because they didn't have enough income to go further. This was the history.
You heard the history, guys. Very, very sinister and scary. So smash the big ass like, guys. Make sure to subscribe if you love haunted explorations. Let's go. Let's explore this crazy ass haunted hotel restaurant. You have to be careful because of the main road there on the right side. But you can see the decay is actually very sinister or something, guys. Look at this. Many graffiti on the walls. Oh shit, what was that? I guess it was Rodrigo or something. Look at the windows, guys. That's so scary. We're gonna use those stairs, guys. I mean, the stairs actually gone. But we can't use this on the side. And there is actually the attic. And attics are scary, right, Daniel?
Hell yeah. The attic is scary here in Belgium. Belgium's got the scariest attics in the world.
That's true. Yeah. Especially the basement.
Oh, basements are even worse.
Yeah.
Talk about basements. Do you guys have a basement?
Yes, of course. You didn't saw it already?
Hmm?
You didn't saw it?
Not yet.
Well, what is it? Oh, here's the basement. Look, guys, that's actually the way to go to the basement here. But this was actually a kitchen, a part of the kitchen. And there's actually an aquarium there as well. But we have to be very careful because of that open windows there.
Yeah.
But there's actually the main street. And if someone will see us, maybe they will come and call the cops. And then we have some serious ass trouble. And I don't want to get arrested today. There's actually a little bit dangerous about the space, guys. It's all open, you know. Especially this area here.
What? There's someone. There's literally
someone
walking in there.
What did you hear? Did you just say to hear someone?
Hear someone.
Guys, I'm going to hear someone. What is that?
I literally heard someone walking over there.
Who there? Oh shit. We are now here for about 2 minutes. And it's already going from 0 to 100 very quick.
Yeah.
The space actually knows. Super holding, guys. Look, guys, how scary this is with all the boxes there in front of us. There are actually some clothes here. What the heck is that? Look at this. Very scary place here. Is that blood? Look, what the hell is that? Dry blood or something?
Could be dry cleaning?
Probably, yeah. Must be very here for a very long time. Alright, guys, we're now going to the sleeping rooms right now. I actually don't trust the upper floors, man. We can use those stairs?
Yeah, again. Yeah, we.
Alright. It's actually going, getting scarier and scarier every minute. Oh shit. Alright, here we are. Those are actually the sleeping rooms, guys. Not that much sleeping rooms, but it's a sleeping room part here. And it looks very scary because it's all messed up here. It's all fully destroyed.
Wow.
Almost like vandalism. Whoa, that's okay. An open space here.
Okay.
many broken glass on the ground everywhere, man. Oh, some monsters. Alright guys, I actually don't feel me good here now because I have some bad vibes here because some murders happened here in this area now. In this place here, and I'm standing in, guys, the murders happened here. Some of the murders. I don't know how much murders happened here, but especially a lot of murders happened here, guys. Oh shit, I just saw some mess. But I have a very uncomfortable feeling here now inside this room. I can feel the ghosts. I don't know if the ghosts are here, but I just like I can feel them right now. That's why I'm so scared. Holy shit! You heard that?
Yeah.
I heard a very loud bang, legit. It's coming from here somewhere. I was talking about how I feel here and then bang, bang, you know? You heard that?
It's crazy loud.
Rodrigo, you heard that? I heard a very loud bang, Jesus Christ, from there. From stairs.
I was just saying that the serial killer might have used this bit here.
Yeah.
Maybe. And like bang, bang.
Yeah, I heard two bangs, very low bangs, two bangs, legit. From there.
Yo.
Oh shit, guys, that is getting serious right now, man.
Some of you guys heard that.
Yeah. I heard it very clear.
Is this from down here?
I don't know, but it came from here to two bangs. Hey, seriously.
Hello?
What's hello in Belgian?
Hello.
Hello.
Hello?
I swear it came from here somewhere.
It could be anyone, man. And
be careful. Hey, be careful, dude.
Yeah. Oh my god, this is crazy.
I don't know where it came from, but it was definitely from here somewhere.
I heard it. Man.
Yeah, you heard it, right?
Yeah, I heard it.
Oh shit. That's getting crazy here. That chair is legit creepy. Babuza, check it out. It's so weird to see a chair here in the middle, man.
It's randomly there, right?
Yeah. Why the heck is standing here?
Oh my god, look at this place.
Look at the beautiful white piano.
Oh, it's a piano.
Yeah, very antique one. It's from Brussels.
Is it from Brussels?
Yes, you can see it here.
That's amazing.
Brussels.
Japanese skid dance. Do the cha-cha slide now.
This is actually a sort of bar, a smaller bar here. That piano is so amazing.
Beautiful.
Especially in the color that it has. Yeah. But does it work anymore? Ah, it's not working. It would be sick if it was still working.
Guys, one at a time, yeah, on these stairs.
The stairs are weak.
Oh, the stairs are weak.
Be careful, man.
Wouldn't it, eh?
Yeah, holy crap. It's all like breaking apart.
When I was recording upstairs,
yeah.
Bro.
I was filming stuff and I really saw someone walking behind me and my screen here right now of my camera.
Yeah. Seriously?
Yeah, seriously, yeah, I swear. What?
What's happened?
What happened, man?
What's in there? I heard some whispering down there.
No way.
Guys, I think this would be a cool place to do a spirit box. Oh man, what do you think? I might want to go down there now. Do you want to get a spirit box?
You can go down there.
I won't do a spirit box.
Let's go spirit box.
Okay, I don't think you guys are taking it seriously.
I literally just heard a whisper down there. I don't believe you, man.
We can talk with the victims.
I don't know, we'll give it a go, man.
Do you have it with you?
Yes.
Nice. You're going first and then I... Because, guys, the stairs are very, very weak. My heart is beating like crazy right now, legit, because Babuza said he heard a whisper or something.
What the hell?
Many old champagne bowls here. Look, this bowl is actually from the 80s here. Look, guys. From the 80s here. Basement is so long. It's one long hallway here in the basement.
I've heard whispers. I've heard a whisper before we even started filming. And I just heard a whisper now. And it, I was on the stairs and literally heard someone go.
That's scary, man.
See if we can capture any spirits talking to us. We're all taking turns, ask some questions. See if we can get any cool responses. Guys, if they respond in Flemish, you guys are going to have to translate for us.
Yeah, that's fine.
Let's give it a go. The thing is, it could be echoey as hell in here.
Is it a bit echoey?
Turn that on. Are there any spirits in here right now that would like to communicate with us?
And someone here read this in the basement.
Any spirits with us right now? How many of you are here with us right now? Right, guys, we're not having much luck down here.
No,
it's
like
quite a difficult. What the hell is that?
What's that?
Can you hear something?
I heard something very loud, and I actually have some gold.
I feel a gold here right now, dude.
Don't be shy. Try and communicate with us through this little box.
Right. They don't want to talk to us down here. Let's try a different path.
Alright guys, we're going to do another EVP session or spirit box session at the main floor because nothing happens here in the basement. Maybe we're going to get in contact with spirits guys on the main floor. Alright guys, we're going to do the spirit box on the first floor, the attic actually, where we all heard the crazy ass noises. We're going to do there because there was actually a lot of activity. So it makes sense to do the spirit box on the place we actually heard those referred on banks.
Here we are guys, almost by the swan. There's actually a sort of swan here. There's actually an attic, a very creepy attic. But look how scary this is here now. Check this guys.
So this is one of the scariest things I've ever done.
Many molds. That is the swan, here is actually the swan guys. Where I was talking about the swan, it's here. It's actually so weird to see this on the attic. Maybe we can use a spirit box
on the swan.
In the middle of a swan, yeah. Really? Yeah.
Let's do that.
What? Guys, that was so cool to put the spirit box in the middle of a swan. Legit, guys. Oh, what the hell? What was that? What did it say?
I don't know.
It says something, but I can't understand it.
How many people are in here with us right now?
What the hell is that?
What is your name? Somebody is definitely trying to come through.
Yeah.
We heard a lot of voices.
We heard a lot of voices, like a man's voice,
a woman's voice. Yeah. Maybe just try to ask some more questions then, in Flemish. I'm trying to say what you said.
Is there here iemand bij ons? Oh, mister.
Mister.
It's like Mister, yeah.
What did you ask it?
Oh.
To him.
That's a woman's voice, legit. It's laughing.
Laughing at us.
You clearly heard some voices, like men's voices. There was actually a woman's voice laughing or something like this.
Do you know what happened here? Do you know what went on here?
What's that?
I don't know. It sounded like, I don't know?
Yeah?
What happened here? How many people died in here?
This is 30!
30! 30 people! No way. 30 murders here?
I'm done.
Guys, it just said 30.
Yeah, 30
people died in here. That is legit.
Oh, guys, there's actually a lot of freaking murders happening to men. Dirty!
Why is it moving in?
What?
The spirit box is moving.
No way.
Did you knock it?
No.
Did you knock it?
I didn't go near the thing.
I swear it was just rocking.
I saw it a little bit, yeah. Holy shit.
That was just rocking all by itself. It's still moving now.
There's literally moving.
Oh, it's gotta be the spawn moving, right? It's gotta be.
Probably, yeah.
It's gotta be that.
I hope so. Sure. I hope so.
I hope so too, man.
30 murders.
Yeah.
Jesus. Alright guys, we are now inside the last part. I mean, we are back to the part where we all heard the noises. Like bangs, footsteps as well. And we are going to do the last spirit box session here. In that area, with the most activity we heard. And I'm actually ready to capture some crazy things on camera. Alright guys, the final spirit box session.
Is there anyone here with us?
How old are you?
How many people died here?
There's someone here with us right now.
Do Did something terrible happen here?
That was clearly, man.
What did it say?
I don't know, but it was very clear.
Very clear, yeah.
You heard something.
Back to that on the edit.
What the hell?
That's weird. Are you a man or are you a woman?
Bro, what the hell?
That was just a very loud scream. You heard that? I'm done here now. That's too much for me now.
Okay.
I'm done here now. Guys, that scream was too much for me. I heard it like beating like crazy, man. So, but if you enjoyed this video, smash a big ass like. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you love haunted locations. But I'm literally done, legit, guys. This was actually too much for me. Thanks for watching this video, guys. I will appreciate the support. But I will see you guys in another one. Peace. So smash the big ass like, guys.